the Asian Forum for Human Rights and Development.
Mr. President, Forum Asia welcomes the High Commissioner's report on the situation of human rights of Rohingya in Rakhine State, Myanmar. We share her concerns on the continuing violations, including sexual and gender-based violence in Rakhine State and the lack of consultation and participation of Rohingya in decision-making processes both in public life in Rakhine State and in discussions on repatriations. The government of Myanmar must urgently implement her recommendations to end the practice of issuing national verification cards to Rohingya, which consolidate their status as foreigners and deny citizenship. We call on the government to restore the full citizenship of the Rohingya, guarantee all civil and political rights to Rohingya as well as all ethnic and religious minorities, and repeal discriminatory provisions of the protection of race and religion laws. We call on the Council to make immediate steps to operationalize the independent investigative mechanism on Myanmar and on the international community to refer Myanmar to the International Criminal Court to ensure accountability for grave international crimes, including genocide, crimes against humanity, and war crimes. We further call for coordinated international action against military-run businesses and business enterprises that funnel vast revenues to the so-called other accounts outside the national budget with no transparency and accountability, as the military continues to commit these grave international crimes against Rohingya and other minorities in Myanmar. Thank you.